How you doing, everybody? It's Eddie over here. New Fractions coming out to some more Demi Lovato. But it's Demi Lovato, Dancing with the Devil. New song came out today. Freaking stoked to check it out. Lots of people have been messaging me on my Discord, over on my Instagram, and all kinds of stuff. I'm a Patreon. People have messaged me saying, Eddie, gotta check out Demi's new song. So here we are. Boys, we're going to be checking it out. I'm freaking stoked. Now, here's the thing. I just listened to Joe Rogan podcast with Demi Lovato. She was on there for 2 or 3 hours talking to him, and I got to know a lot about Demi and her history and that kind of stuff, so I'm pretty stoked that this came out. I only listened to that podcast like yesterday, and here it is today. Now I'm getting to check out her new song. So either way, boys, if you haven't already, be sure to mash the subscribe button, the bell notification. Come along on my journey, boys. All right, boys, ready to get into it. Let's go. The video contains content depicting addiction, drug use, drama, and sexual abuse, which may be triggering some people. Okay, boys, viewer discretion advised. Well, she talked a lot about this kind of stuff that she went through.
Ooh, it's just a little red wine, I'll be fine. Not like I wanna do this every night. Mm. I've been good, don't I deserve it? I think I earned it, feels like it's worth it in my mind. Twisted reality, hopeless insanity. I told you I was okay, but I was lying.
Oh my God, that's what it's about, Dancing with the Devil. She's going to be singing about her addiction. Okay. Yeah, she talked a lot about that, boys. Oh, man. She went through some dark times, boys. Some pretty friggin' dark times. And the song is setting up for that. Let's go.
I told you I was okay, but I was lying. I was dancing with the devil. Ooh. Out of control. Almost made it to hell.
Wow, I love how she drug out. She drew out that part of Dancing with the Devil at the end there, boys. Oh my God, that was freaking beautiful. What a chorus. It's very swanky and kind of, it definitely sets the tone for this kind of thing. Somebody who's like down on a lot of drinks and doing a lot of drugs and that kind of stuff. Definitely got that kind of swanky beat. What a perfect song for this. Okay, for her to be telling her story like this, boys. Oh my God, let's go.
The devil.
Demi Lovato. Demi Lovato this morning, we're hearing.
Rushed to the hospital after reportedly suffering a heroin overdose.
Surrounded by family and friends.
Yeah. It's just a little white line, I'll be fine. But soon that little white line is a little glass pie. Tenfold remedy, almost got the best of me. I keep praying I don't reach the end of my life. Twisted reality, hopeless insanity. I told you I was okay, but I was lying.
Twisted reality, hopeless insanity, and all this kind of stuff. And she's like, I was telling you I was okay, but I was lying. Oh my God, a lot of people that are going through addictions and things like that always talk about that, hey? Like, you never know until it's too late, and it's like, oh my God. Anyways, boys, yeah, I can't relate a lot to this because I've never partake in any drinking or drugs or anything like that, so I can't relate, but I can imagine what she's going through. And after hearing her story, I'm like, oh my God. It's a friggin' miracle that she's still here, and my God, God, let's just...
I told you I was okay, but I was lying. I was dancing with the devil, out of control. Almost made it to heaven, it was closer than you know. Dying with the enemy, gambling with my soul. It's so hard to say no when you're dancing. precious pain away. Could you please forgive me?
This song is beyond powerful. She's going all out with her vocal range and singing with emotion and power. Super emotional video as well. Got her family gathered around her, like when she's like lying on her deathbed here, trying to pull through. Oh my God. And she starts singing about, like, I don't know, she's got everybody around her just pretty much praying and trying to make sure she makes through it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Real tattoo she has now? Is that a new tattoo, I wonder? Wow. A true story by Demi Lovato. Dancing with the Devil. Alright, Buzz, what do we think of Demi Lovato dancing with the Devil? Friggin' emotional, boys. Friggin' powerful. Friggin' everything, boys. She got everything he needs. All right, I won't repeat myself too much, but she got power, emotion, amazing music video, a huge vocal range, captivating you, everything about it. 10 out of 10. She gets to take you a little bit of journey. There's so many people in the world that can relate to this song. Oh, my God. 10 out of 10. Comment down below. Let me know what you think of this song, what it means to you, and all that kind of stuff. Love to hear your stories and all that kind of stuff. That's it for now. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace. Oh, hit the like button on the video if you got enjoyment out of it. Peace and love, everybody. Take care. Bye-bye.